COVID-19 is 12 times more deadly for patients with underlying health conditions than those without them, according to new data from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.